Hi, I'm James with JNC Home Repair. Today I'm going to show you how to use a basin wrench. Okay, this is a nice little wrench here. It's used commonly for removing faucets off of sinks. The most often reason you might need to use one of these wrenches is there's not enough clearance a lot of times behind a sink, and you can't get a crescent wrench or you can't get a pair of channel locks under there to be able to loosen the nut to get the faucet out. So this is where this basin wrench comes into play. Okay, basically it's after you've already removed your supply lines off of your sink. You've got a supply line that's going up to the hot, and you've got a supply line that's going up to the cold faucet. Once those are removed, you're going to remove those with the crescent wrench. Okay, once you remove the supply lines, the nuts that are actually holding the faucet on the bottom of the sink, they'll be exposed then. You'll be able to get up in there and loosen those so you can remove the faucet. And that's where you're going to use the basin wrench, okay? It swivels right here, so you can actually use it like a regular wrench, but it also swivels right here too, so you can like push it straight up back behind the sink. And this, you could just like a regular wrench, it's just going to clamp onto the nut. And once you've got it clamped onto your nut, it springs into place. It gives it tension when you're turning it. It clamps shut, so you can actually just grab a hold of the nut and you can break it loose. Okay, that's the most often reason that you're going to need to use one of these wrenches. If you need any more information about this, you can contact me at jnchomerepair.com.